I went into radiation oncology because I was interested in a field that possessed high new technologies, as well as gave me the opportunity to work and create deep relationships with patients. I think having the ability to join into a patient's cancer journey was a special privilege that I wanted to participate in. Southeast Radiation Oncology is a big radiation oncology group. We have multiple sites throughout Charlotte and South Carolina, and we all work together as one big team. If there's any questions or concerns about how to treat a patient or a latest trial or radiation therapy type of treatment, we call each other, we work together as a family. We've been together for a long time, and that goes with our referring physicians as well as other physicians that we participate with daily. We have multidisciplinary clinics, we have multidisciplinary tumor boards, and we talk amongst each other on a regular basis. When I describe my job in SERO, I describe a great workplace. I describe a collaborative team, including radiation oncologists, physicists, dosimetrists, and radiation therapists. We all are working towards a common goal, trying to help that patient that would walk in the door, either it be with a pain or a cancer that hopefully we can cure. We sit around, we talk, we work together. We have a great group of people, all with a compassionate and caring goal.